You should never pull straight back from a punch. You're running the risk of getting knocked out. Instead, slip your head to the outside and counter with 2 or 3 punches. Working the body and head in tandem is always a great option. Or use a reactive shot to time your takedown.